Hello my friends, in this video I will show the Leica Super-Angulon R lens. Focal length is 21mm, aperture range from 4.0 to 22 with the Nikon bayonet and a programmable chip. I have installed the Leica R to Nikon bayonet with my programmable chip. Look, this is Leica, very super lens with hood. And with bayonet Nikon and programmable chip. And I tell you how to take photos using Nikon's programmable chip. What does the chip give the lens? First, your camera see a manual lens with the chip like a native lens from the company Nikon. Look. You can use any mode of shooting your Nikon camera. So, first, install the lens into the camera, combining the red dot on the adapter on the lens and the middle contact on the chip with the white dot on the camera. Look. Not this red dot, this red dot, and this middle contact combined with white dot on the camera. Counterclockwise, it click until it click. Look, one more. Look, the camera shows the aperture. In the chip I programmed focal length is 21mm and aperture range 4.0-22. Shoot the IFS mode in the camera menu or in this if you have same camera as my Nikon D17. Select the shooting mode, for example mode A, aperture priority. Select the diaphragm in the camera. Look, I select the diaphragm 5.6 and the select this diaphragm on the your lens 5.6. Choose the same aperture value on the lens. Look in the viewfinder and select any focus point, for example, the central. I select the center focus point. You can press the shutter release button fully or press it halfway. Look it in the viewfinder of the camera and turn the focusing ring on the lens. Look and hear. You hear the sound confirmation and I see in the viewfinder light confirmation on the select central point. When the subject is in focus, you will hear confirmation sound, you will see a light confirmation at the selected focus point. The shutter of the camera will work and you will get a photo. Look. Look. With the help of a chip, you can shoot a reportage. When the subject is in focus, you will hear confirmation sound. You will see a light confirmation and the selected focus point. If the focus not, you will not full shot. The shooting button will work when you hear the confirmation sound and the see the confirmation land light. Look, full press and turn the ring. You can fully press the shutter release button and wait for the subject to be in focus. As soon as the focus appears, the shutter of the camera will work and you will get a photo. If you want to buy this and another manual lenses with a programmable chip or a chip for your lens of an adapter with a chip for your lens, a link to my eBay store in the description of this video. So you can buy chip or lenses from me directly. To do this, write to me at my email address, which you will also see in the description of this video. One more time. Combine red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with the white dot on the camera. Counterclockwise it and click. Select diaphragm first in the camera and second on the lens. IFS mode on the camera menu or this. Select the confirmation point as example for central confirmation point. Full press the button and turn the ring. You hear confirmation sound, you see the confirmation light and the you got a photo. Thank you for your attention.